Hey guys, it's Corey. So today's video is 6 DIY Disney last minute costume ideas. If you don't have a idea for Halloween yet, you came to the right place. So let's get started. So the first costume is going to be the Mad Hatter, and this one's obviously a solo costume. I think it's very cute and very unique. So first up is going to be the hat. You're just going to need some green and yellow felt and then a headband. And then this is like a hard kind of piece of paper, and I folded it to make the little hat shape. So you want to cut that out and then glue that together. And then you want to kind of close it, so make it like a little cylinder thing. So just make it like a top and bottom. And then you're going to cut the base of the hat out of a piece of cardboard and then cover the entire thing with felt. And then once you do that, you're gonna glue those two pieces together. And then with yellow felt, you just wrap like the little ribbon around the hat. And then don't forget the 10-6 thing. So once you're done with that, you just wanna glue it onto a little headband, and that is literally it. It is super easy, and I think it's super cute. So I paired this with a blue ribbon that I tied around my neck for the bow tie. And this blazer I actually got from the thrift store for about $3. Just pair a green shirt with some green pants and then brown boots, and you are good to go. I'm crazy, the best people are. Next up is gonna be Darla from Finding Nemo. This one was one of the really easy ones. So first up, I just put some freckles on my face and then rolled like a really, really thin piece of foil around my face, and I put a little fish toy in a bag. Everything that I got is actually from the thrift store, and then I just paired it with some Converse and some white socks.
Why are you sleeping?
Next up, it's going to be our group costume. So this one was Winnie the Pooh themed. I think this is super cute. And plus they have more characters, so you can do more than three people. So let's start with me. I was Winnie the Pooh. So for the ears, you're going to want to get some yellow felt and kind of cut out circles, but kind of do it like I'm doing it. That way it's like attached and you can glue it to the headband like so. So once that's done, you want to kind of glue the two circles together, but leave a little space. That way you have room to like stuff cotton balls. That way it makes it kind of fluffy. And that is literally it for the ears. So for the shirt, I got a men's shirt, and it was kind of a little big on me, and then I wrote Pooh with some fabric paint and paired it with some yellow socks and Converse, and that is it, you guys. So for the other ears, you're going to kind of do the same thing as the Winnie the Pooh ears, but just kind of do these shapes. And now on to Tigger's costume. So for Tigger's shirt, you're gonna take some black felt and cut it into like little strips, but kind of make it like tiger stripe looking. So you wanna take those and then take an orange shirt. And this was actually a white shirt that I dyed orange along with the socks. And so you're gonna wanna glue those stripes onto the sides, and that is literally it. Super easy and super simple. So you want to pair that with the ears that you made and some black Converse, and then you can wear some leggings if it's a little chilly. And that is it for Tigger. So now it's time for Piglet's costume, and this one was the easiest out of all three of the Winnie the Pooh costumes, and it's perfect for your little tiny friends like Christine. So you want to take those little piglet ears that you made and then pair that with a pink t-shirt and some pink socks and white Converse, and that is it for Piglet. I like this group costume idea a lot. I think it's very cute and very classic. So the last group costume is going to be an Emperor's New Groove themed costume, and I love this movie growing up. So let's start off with Cusco's costume. So for the headpiece, you're going to want to take a headband and then get some cardboard and kind of draw this like little headpiece thing. And then you want to cover that cardboard with some yellow felt. Once that's all covered, you want to take a Sharpie and kind of draw this little design that he has going on his little headpiece, and then glue that onto the headband, and that's it. And then the earrings, I just cut it out of blue felt. And now for the shirt, you want to take a red shirt and then some yellow felt and kind of like cut the neck out of the yellow felt. And then you're going to want to cut two triangles out of the sides. So once you do that, you just glue that onto the shirt. This is kind of like his necklace bib thing. And then you want to take your Sharpie and kind of draw the little same design as the headpiece. And that is it for Cusco. You guys, pair it with some brown sandals and you're good to go. Now for Pacha's costume. Pacha is really easy and super fun as well, so let's get started. So for the poncho, you're just going to get some green fabric, and I got mine at Hobby Lobby, and I asked for 1 yard by 1 yard, and then kind of folded the corners diagonal from each other to make like a triangle. And then on the tippy top, you're just going to cut a little triangle out for your head. And then for this little hat thing, you just want to make that out of some brown felt and just glue it together and make like a little beanie type thing. And then you're going to pair that with a brown skirt, and then I paired mine with some Birkenstock sandals. Super perfect, super unique, and very funny. I love it. And then next is going to be Yzma's costume, and this one was very, very easy as well. So for the little headpiece, you're just going to take a headband and then this huge purple feather that I found at Hobby Lobby. So you want to wrap that feather around the headband and then glue it in place. That's literally it for the headpiece. Literally it. And then for the earrings, same thing. You're just going to cut it off of blue felt. And then you're going to pair this with a black dress and a purple boa. And that is literally it for Yzma, you guys. I love this costume idea. I think it's very unique. And now for the couple costumes. First one's going to be Zootopia, and Nick and I are playing Nick Wild and Judy Hopps. Nick's playing Nick. I love it. So perfect. I messed up tonight. So now for Judy. Her costume is actually pretty easy. The only thing you have to make is like the little bunny ears, so let me show you how to do that. You're going to take some gray felt and kind of cut little bunny ear shapes out of them. And then you're going to get some pink felt and then, you know, cut the little pink part out of the bunny ear. And then to give the bunny ear some structure, I kind of took this foam kind of thing, glued it to the pink part, and then glued everything together. And once you have that, you just want to glue it to your headband. And then glue the little corners in, that way it kind of folds in like a bunny ear. And that's it. Once you got that, you kind of want to squish the sides to give it some more bunny ear shape. And that is it for Judy's ears. So I paired this with a blue button-up and a black crop top and, of course, a badge that I cut out from felt. And then I wore some black pants and then some black knee-high boots. And that is it for Judy. And now for Nick Wild. This one was actually really easy. Again, the only thing you have to make are the little ears. So let's get started. It's actually the same idea as Judy's ears. You just want to do it fox version. So cut out some triangles out of orange and yellow fabric. And then you want to cut the little black tip out of some black felt. Same idea. You want to cut out foam and then glue that onto the ears. And then glue everything together like so. And then once you have all that, you're gonna kinda wanna cut a little dome shape out of the bottom. That way it's easier to glue that barrette on. And that is it for the fox ears. So this shirt and tie are actually from the thrift store. Super easy, super cheap. And then Nick wore his little khaki joggers and then some gray shoes or whatever shoes you'd like. I think this outfit is pretty perfect. And that is it for Zootopia. And the last costume is going to be Monsters, Inc. themed, and it is going to be Boo and Sully. So let's get started with this one. So So for Boo, it's literally the easiest costume out of all of them. You just want to take a pink shirt and purple leggings and then white Converse, and that is it. And Sully is super easy as well. You just got to make the shirt and the horns. So the horns, you're just going to cut out strips of gray fabric, and then you're going to kind of glue those together like so. Then you're going to roll it up and kind of glue that together, and then you're going to seal the top part and then close off the bottom, and then you're going to glue that clip in place. Super easy. For the shirt, you're going to get a blue shirt, and then I use these like O stickers. I use the outside as little stencils for the spots. And you're going to want to put something in between the shirt, that way the paint doesn't seep through, and then you're going to paint away. Super easy. Nikki paired it with some jeans, and that is it. This costume is literally very, very last minute. It's perfect. So that concludes today's video, you guys. You know how much I love my Disney, so it was really fun creating everything and putting everything together and then seeing the finished product. And I really want to say a big thank you to my friends Christine and Terry. They're my friends. We actually hadn't seen each other for a very long time, and so I texted them and asked them if they wanted to be in this video, and they were like all for it. So thank you so much, Terry and Christine. I really love you, and I really, really appreciate you. That is it for today's video. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up for Disney Halloween costumes, and make sure you're subscribed as well. That way you can see all of my videos. I think that is it, you guys. Have fun this Halloween and stay safe, and I will see y'all next time. Bye!